All right, everyone, we are here at Missouri Wind and Solar. You hear us talk a lot about the salespeople they have to help troubleshoot your systems and walk you through things if you have a problem. Today, I'm here with Buck Ellis, just one of the many guys that you can expect to talk to if you ever have any problems. Buck, thanks for joining me today.
Absolutely, thank you.
Yeah, so talk to me about what a typical day is for you here at Missouri Wind and Solar.
Either sales or troubleshooting, walking people through the install, you know, all of those things.
All right, and it's important to note, you guys are salespeople, but you guys offer a ton of support on
that
the back
correct.
End, right?
Yeah, we definitely do.
All right, so talk to me about that. What are some common things that people might need help with when they call?
Wiring the system, hooking everything up, battery wiring, panel wiring, series, parallel wiring, how everything goes, all the way down to, you know, the last wire, hooking the whole system up.
Right, and you were saying earlier off camera, it is pretty easy to troubleshoot things for the most
Absolutely,
part, right?
Yeah. Usually, yeah. We usually ask for, you know, pictures of the install. That way we can try to see what's going on and then try to diagnose it from there.
All right, perfect. And you guys handle calls basically from all over the world because I know you guys ship all over the world.
Yeah, we sell all over the world. We have turbines on every country or continent other than Antarctica, I think.
All right, but we're going to get there, right?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. So talk to me a little bit about some of the more common things. I know that you kind of touched on it a little bit, but you said maybe reverse polarity or something. How do you fix something like that?
Usually we have them get a multimeter and then just check if it has a negative reading or a positive reading. And if it's negative, swap the leads. It's pretty simple.
All right, perfect. And you guys are here 5 days a week?
5 days a week.
All right, and what's the good phone number to call?
417-708-5359. So we've got classes where basically you can learn everything about wind and solar. August 18th and 19th, we've got a class coming up, as well as November 10th and 11th.
All right, perfect. Well, Buck, thanks for all that great information, and thanks for joining me today.
Awesome, I appreciate it. Thank you.